tickle, tickle.
I always clap her feet together.